And though I have prophecies, and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith, so as to move mountains, and do not have charity, I am nothing.
First time ko na magkaroon ng art exhibit. Tsaka it's very exciting for me. Tsaka marami akong na-meet na ibang Filipino artists dito sa Madrid. Kaya gusto ko yun. At tsaka ang support ng embassy, Philippine Embassy, has been very, very good. And I'm grateful. At tsaka I look forward to future exhibits here in Madrid with my new friends, the Filipino artists.
Painting with charcoal, and then later on nag-o-oil na para may variation. So ito yung some of my works. I got this picture from a friend this is a beach run from Iloilo City. Si beach tayo, parang representing Philippines lagi ang pag-playa.
And these are my works that have been exhibited. And I call this work as a study of Kalis, because Kalis is a very religious items we had for a long time. And as you can imagine, the triangulation of all of these are really good and nice to showcase. And this part is that I call it the resurrection of Jesus Christ, in which I've done it as well with this triangulation kind of work. You can see this inside of the image of the resurrected Christ is going up after 3 days.
Pinaka-malaking challenge sa amin bilang mga preachers sa Dominican Order is to preach at través de arte, no? Yung ginamit yung visual art. At ito yung pinaka-magandang ejemplo na nakikita natin yung sinabi ng order, yung parang ano namin, yung motto, Laudare benedicere predicare, no? to praise, to bless, and to preach. At makikita natin yung ang kanyang context ay very Filipino. At ito naman, pag nakikita natin, para siyang Big Bang, but actually this is the flag, the Filipino flag, in the context of parang abstract, na ipapamahagi natin sa buong mundo o kung saan yung mga Filipino. So yung contribution ng bawat Filipino sa buong mundo, kita natin yung parang globe na ang title niya is La Esperanza, Hope, na tayo mga Filipino na nasa ibang bansa ay parang ano natin yung tayo ang nagbibigay ng hope para sa ating bansang Pilipinas. Ngayon, ito yung makikita natin, ang isang bata na tumatangis. Actually, may dala siyang plato but it's empty. At dala niya yung bandilang Pilipinas. Kaya gusto kong ipamahagi sa buong mundo, sa ating bayan, na marami tayong kailangan pang gawin. Maraming nagugutom. So we have to work hard para sa ating bansa bilang mga Bintre. And as a religious, as a priest, my point of interest is also religious icons. And this is the Annunciation, but in the Philippine context, kita natin yung mga kakaiba, hindi siya katulad sa Europe. So kita natin yung bamboo, yung background niya talagang sa Pilipinas. So makita ng mga Europeans, sa Western people na we are Filipino. At lastly, at hindi pa siguro natin nakikita sa ibang ang presentation kung ano talaga mukha ni Josephine Bracken, ang nabiyan ni Rizal.
And then I'm very glad and very thankful to the Philippine Embassy for taking this initiative to showcase most of the Filipino artists here in Madrid. And as you know, we are really wanted to come up with more exhibits in the years to come, or if we can do it every year. Together with my colleagues, Romeo Gabriel has been known in the Philippines as the Prince of Junks, as well as we have here on beside me is Bong, and as well as Father Carlos, me, Madam Alicia Calau Fernandez, Sancel, Rachel, and Aurora Lisa. Many of them are really painting for the past 10 years. So I do believe that the Filipinos here in Spain, if given a chance to show their art, it's going to be a big welcome to the arts in Madrid. Thank you very much. If we try very hard to make our dreams come alive, then it will be alright. In my eyes you'll see how beautiful life is.